going to be my first ever videotaping in the house by myself for YouTube, alright? Because like I mentioned already on my live stream with my girlfriend last week, I already actually started with YouTube channel, but I haven't done anything that would make it like a commercial like the other YouTubers, where they have thousands and thousands of viewers already and subscribers already. They've been there for years and I never thought of it. And since I have plenty of my time on my hands, oh my god, by all means, you know, I would love to just, you know, share whatever I happen to know that might be of interest to other people or might be fascinating to, you know, those who are outside of Italy as well. You know, it's a pity because I have to speak Indonesian as to some Indonesian viewers, but my Indonesian, that's one thing about speaking a few languages, at least for me, I can't speak everything perfectly because I would have already, you know, forgotten some verbs, some words in Indonesia that they also keep having new slangs, new words that I don't follow anymore. So anyway, we'll think about that later on. But now for my first tape, what triggered me to do today is because I had to call my sister-in-law since she called last week, and just wanted to tell her also if she wanted Pietro's guitar, because I remember she asked for Pietro's guitar if I could give it to her, and I just remember. So I called her today asking that, and she said that no, it's too much for her, she can't take it, she's too emotional to have his guitar. So okay, I said all right, I have it here, in case you want, you can have it. So also because she talked about Tanya, she really adores Tanya, I must say, not me. She adores Tanya, my daughter. So I told her that you know, Tanya didn't receive her message because Tanya did send her a message on Pietro's birthday. So anyway, so she was all agitated. Oh my god, she didn't receive my message. Oh my god, I didn't send because I didn't know how to. Oh my god, maybe I have to go to the electronic shop to show me how it is. And blah 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 blah. Got all agitated. One thing about Italians, now that I live here for so many years, and also because I've lived in many other countries, that I can't help but comparing, not for gossip kind of thing, it's just for amusement, all right? So I'm already used to, okay, that when I call or speak with an Italian on the phone, either I have to let them just keep on talking or I just over talk them or talk over them, okay, because otherwise you know, I will never be heard. And that's how it is. So you know, it's difficult because when I go back to Jakarta or when I'm with my Indonesian friends or family, I still have this Italian way of talking a little bit loud or a little bit overbearing, so I have to, you know, tone that down. Here, when I come back from Indonesia, I become so soft-spoken and so meek, and then the Italians would ask me, Meta, can you speak louder please, because I can't hear you. So you see, you know, the funny side of living in two countries or with two different cultures. So anyway, today I had to go to do some errands. I'm so glad that I walk a lot, and a beautiful day until now. As you can see, the brightness of the sun is still, you can see the glare, and it's already almost 8 o'clock in the evening. I haven't prepared anything to eat yet. Anyway, I'm going to make it, you know, a different subject, different video. Or can be also miscellaneous things. All depends on what it is. But I like, you know, I want it to be spontaneous. I want it to be authentic. I don't want to be too edited and too made up and too perfect. I want it to be as it is. So I hope some people, you know, would find that appealing. I know some other people, they want it all cosmetically perfect, you know, beautifully done. I am what I am. I'm gonna make it in a simple, do it in a simple way. And let's see. So for the time being, I'm not going yet to give you the channel on my YouTube, even though I need the subscribers now. I need as many viewers as possible. But let me gather my my confidence first, okay? Because, you know, even though I need a lot of subscribers, at the same time, okay, just a minute, let me get things together first in my head and also on the channels, because I'm still learning. There's a lot of things that I learned yesterday. Actually, almost all day I was on it, just tweaking and changing and discovering and deleting and then redoing and oh my god. But I like learning. I love learning new things, and that stimulates me. So anyway, for the time being, this is what I'm bringing you today. And what else? That's it. Let's see. All right. So I hope it's an enjoyment to at least some people. I know I can't please everyone. And okay, let's see. Let's start with this new YouTube channel. Actually, I put my personal stuff also there, you know, but hey, I just want to be different. I don't want to be too categorized to cooking and what hair, beauty, and you know, whatnot. I just want to mix everything up. All right? Okay. Have a nice evening. It's 8 o'clock now in the evening. And have a good night. And still in the afternoon in America, I think. Okay. Ciao, ciao. Bye-bye.